Well, I think what Majel conveyed in TOS is a real sense of authority and confidence, and obviously a connection to Pike that could have suggested many different things, you know. And we're definitely digging into that. I think it was funny seeing Rebecca. First of all, seeing the actors show up on set in the TOS outfits was really incredible. Like, it was just an amazing thing because the color scheme is obviously so different from Discovery. So seeing the actors in that place, you get this amazing feeling of reinterpreting and yet honoring at the same time. And when you see, I don't know if you guys have noticed, but there's a real similarity between Anson and Jeffrey in the facial area. And, you know, they're both incredibly handsome guys. And the thing that I love about what Anson's bringing and what Rebecca's bringing is there's a depth that couldn't be explored in those characters, obviously given the little screen time they had back then. But I'm really excited about it, and it's pretty cool because obviously there's almost a fanboy quality that comes with Rebecca just based on X-Men. That's exciting to bear here a little bit.
Hi, over here at your left. I have a question. Certainly in the first season, there was a theme of redemption, certainly with Burnham and them. So in the second season, what sort of theme are we expecting?
We talk a lot about how this season is going to be exploring, you know, family dynamics, but as it relates to all of us, as it relates to who we are as a family, how we are as a family, now that we can deal with the aftermath of the war, now that we have the time and the space to do that, because we're in a place of security, a lot of that stuff is going to be unearthed, what was left, right? Or maybe I should say it's already been unearthed, so now we have to sift through it. So that's really exciting. And just if you'll indulge me for a moment, I'm going to throw back to that question about the 12-year-old. I'm going to say that there's so much love here everywhere. And back to the introductions, when you meet Doug Jones, you meet love. Let me just say that. But if I had to speak to my 12-year-old self, I would say that one day you will tell a story that has already changed people's lives and that will continue to change people's lives through love. And love in all its facets, love in acceptance, love in representation, love in unity. That's really what we're doing here and what we're exploring in this story of universality. It's really a story of love. And I would say that that's what you have to look forward to. So get ready and try to, you know, bring it in your life now. But yes, season 2 is going to be really exciting because there's a lot that we all have to deal with each other and with ourselves. And we go, I said earlier, I was like, oh, my heart is a mess. And now I have time to go through it, so let's go.
We have one last question right here.
I wanted to ask Doug Jones and Mary Chico, will we learn more about your background with Saru as your people? And then Laurel being in charge of everybody.
Everybody. I do now have some power over the Empire. I'm the Chancellor, trying to do my best uphold Fruitman's vision. But it's fraught with strife because patriarchies are patriarchies, and oftentimes they do things when they're angry at women. And but beyond that, I just think that there's you get the kind of grandiose side of things, the ruler, but then you also get the heart of humanity, as this Singapore is alluding to, the love and the vulnerability. So, get a little bit of both.
As far as Kelpians go, I'm the only one you've ever seen in this universe. Of course, the Mirror Universe, they were dinner. But
and brunch.
Depending on your taste. But, I think the key word is evolution this year. For all of us sitting up here on the stage, the evolution continues, and the peeling back of the onion does continue. We do visit my home planet. We're going to find out. We're going to meet some of my family. We're going to find out where Saru comes from, how he became what he is, why the fear, who's the predator. All those things are going to come into play
I'm very excited to tell you about, but I can't go all the way there.